A Saraland, Alabama man is heading to prison after attempting to solicit a minor for sex over the internet. Walton County Sheriff's investigators arrested 37-year-old Jeffrey Hudson in 2023 during a sting operation. They say he used a computer to lure what he thought was a young teenager for sex. Turns out it was a cop. Today, a judge sentenced Hudson on using a communications device to facilitate a felony. He will serve 2 years in prison and must register as a sex offender.